Okay, there. Well, there you go.
By the way,
promotional thing possible.
South Coast Jazz Festival. If you check it out online, there is some stuff up there right now. Queen Pepper, Mika Barnes, Jackie Richardson, John Finley are all other festivals taking the year off.
Absolutely, Julian Richards. Thank you for your renewing donation. Julian is coming to a one stop.
Amazing.
Love that.
You know what?
Commitment. I also have an ownership with Long Point Echo or Eco to help us do what we need to do in terms of fundraising. Plus, you get a tax receipt for the full amount. And you help us get to 114.
February 18 or February 25. I can't tell you the 18th will be maybe a little.
You can put together the music you want. It could be thematically based or not. Just could be some of your favorite tunes.
No.
Jazz FM 91.
No.
Or you can do it at home. We'll send us the little recorded bits. We'll put it all together for you. You can either do it on your own or do it with a Jazz FM 91 host if you want to come down to the station. We'll sit down with you, have some fun with you, and really enjoy the music that you bring.
Donation, whatever you can do, every little bit helps here. And this is a community station, so if you went to a family reunion, you'd probably bring a case of beer or a potato salad or something. Well, we're asking you to bring something to this family reunion in the form of a donation.
Significant other or someone to come and enjoy 12 different singers, an all-star jazz band led by two phenomenal piano players, Stacey McGregor on one night and Michael Shand on another. We will put together one heck of a show for you at Luma Lounge, all spaced out, all following safety protocols to make sure that you can enjoy this music and breathe easy because you're safe and sound. And that's how